Ove is a man who goes by rules, who wakes up every morning at exactly before the alarm rings, drinks exactly the same amount of coffee from the exact same cup, and takes a walk to the exact same spot. He is a man who judges someone by whether they have the same car he has, who can take a round around the parking lot 10 times to find the nearest spot to the store. So, why I am describing him? It's because I wanted you to get a glimpse of Ove before starting. The story is about Ove, a 59-year-old man who lost his mother at 10, father at 16, his unborn child at 25 and his wife at 50. People said Ove saw the world in black and white, but see, his wife was color, all the color he had. And this is how the story begins, with an arrogant man strict to rules. Then in his neighborhood comes a pregnant woman with two child and a husband, and things starts occurring. Now you might be thinking, so what? Why should I read this book? So let me tell this from my point of view. A man called Ove, apart from being a New York Times bestseller, is a recommended book by top book reviewers around the world. To anyone of any age, it is recommended. While I was reading it, I laughed out loud almost 20 to 25 times. Also, the number of times I had tears is the same. So, a book which can make so high laughing out loud or LOL counts is truly worth it. In its deeper aspect, it will make you realize that we just spend life dying rather than living. As Ove says, everyone is a time optimist. They think there is enough time to do things with other people, and then something happens, and then we stand there holding to words like if. The book uses flashbacks to tell us the entire story of Ove's past. See, frankly speaking, it is a kind of book that is worth reading countless times. It gives hope for the humanity that used to be present inside us. In the ironic way, Frederick, the author of the story or the novel, tells us the need of people in every people's life. We are humans at last. We are civilized beings. That means we develop in civilizations. As it is said, together we stand. The depression you face might need a chat with your closest friend. The loss you had might need a new addition to your existing life. So, it's okay to be self-satisfied sometimes, but emotions with other beings are what makes us human beings. Through the example of Ove, it shows us the value of life, the value of friendship, the value of parenthood, the value of relation, and oh yes, how can I forget, the value of love.